John Ossoff's business is bankrolled by shady deals. Corruption? Apparently, it's Ossoff's job.